to tell me my religion was wrong. They tried to tell me to follow Islam. They said their prophet was a righteous dude, but I found out none of their words were true. I read the Quran and I read the Hadith, and the sickness of Muhammad was apparent to me. He justified perversion in the name of Allah when he married a girl too young for a boy. She was playing with dolls when the prophet came. Her childhood was stolen in Allah's name. Aisha was 9 when he took her to bed. Don't tell me that fool's not sick in the head. Ain't gonna follow no child molester, sex offender, prophet pretender. Ain't gonna follow no child molester.
Islam's not for me. Islam's not for me.
The sickness of the Islamic mind
has caused the mullahs to be blind.
To justify their prophet, they will justify sin. So the sins of the prophet are repeated again.
All over the world in Islamic states, 9-year-old girls suffer cruel fate.
Sold into marriage to twisted men, and the Aisha sad story is repeated again. Ain't gonna follow no child molester, sex offender, prophet pretender. Ain't gonna follow no child molester.
Islam's not for me. Islam's not for me. Do you care about women all over the world?
Do you care about those little girls?
Then stand up and fight for human rights.
Speak out against the laws of Islam.
Follow no child molester, sex offender, prophet pretender. Ain't gonna follow no child molester.
Islam's not for me. Islam's not for me.
Islam's not.